I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunting. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir. Welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long. It's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map. I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more down here. you! Looks like you found it! Open up that door and lead the way! Hey, that's what I'm talking about. She's an oldie but a goodie. I'm going to inspect the train's exterior. Why don't you take a peek inside, see what we got to work? Well, that gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin? Charles! Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Get to the gun! Light him up! Light him up! Careful! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage to get some headshots! This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight like the old days. Yes, sir. Easy in, easy out. You'll need to do more than I thought, but I don't have time to explain. Find the eggs. Find my...
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony, and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything!
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but you can't earn my respect without making yourself useful. One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect, and I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train.
little longer than a few minutes later.
Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. A letdown. You earned my respect. So here's some scraps, like I promised.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficient. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle. Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will... Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the egg. There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
A little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but as you can see, that has slightly backfired. Nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. I would love to save the shed, though. If the flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it. I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting, so, a weapon like this could come. Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius. Woohoo! Here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos. I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot.
shouldn't be here!
जरा तो गेम बजाना पड़ेगा।
Right there.
My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Say, you're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last... Thank you.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mind boss, is keeping 3 months. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my I've
been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time.
Now that you're here, I need a few minutes. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
Here are those scraps I promised.
Thank you. Better hope you're fast!
Thank you.